Mom, you okay?
Yes.
Where are we? This is Ruby Road. What are we doing here? I remember. Mint teleported us just about with. Yeah. Where's Mint? Oh no, it must have been one of those like messed up things. Cause I heard that sometimes the teleportation thing messes up and it teleports people to random places. Well, thank God you teleported here with me. What is that? Hello? Hold on. Wait, is that? That's Dylan! Dylan! Here, I'll tell you, buddy. There you go. Yeah, Dylan, you okay? Wait, how'd you get here? Did you change your outfit?
Yeah,
I didn't know you had other armors. What's that noise? It's coming from there. Oh, okay, get down! Shh. Where? Hold on. Let me jump up and look up. Oh, yeah, stay on here. I'm gonna look up. Wait, don't go up there. What are you doing? Don't go up there. Watch out. Right, I'm gonna peek out. My head out. I don't see anything. Wait, did you see someone? Who is that? Keep it down. He doesn't see us yet. Throw a rock at the entrance. Ha!
Oh.
Alright, keep it down. Alright, wait until he leaves. Okay. Is he leaving? Where do you go? Okay. Alright, let's get up there. Come on. He's right there. Okay. This way. Come on. This way. Alright. He's not over here yet. What was up here? Whoa. This must be where he works. Plans for Doomsday? What the heck is this? Wait, hold on. Hold on. Let me read this. These are the Hold on. Who are you? Hold on. Put your rabbit down. Hold on. Stop fighting. Hold on. Dude, who are you? So you're Static, huh? Hold on. Before you attack us, allow me to introduce myself, mister. I'm Wallflower. This is my mother, Galora, as you know. And this is Dylan.
And that's Dylan. I know how I know.
Wait, you know us?
I've been spying on you guys.
Well, what I like to know is, what is this Doomsday thing? What is Twister working on? Wait, hold on. It has a letter in the back. What?
Yes.
Wait, hold on. There's an audio log. Hold on. Doomsday audio log number 1. Soon the storm on Doomsday will destroy everything in its path. You guys are preparing a glitch storm on Doomsday?
Yes.
Must be what Twister's been playing this whole time.
You got because of exactly 15 days until the accident.
Wait, hold on. Wait, no, this doesn't say 15 days. What are you talking about? It says in like 3 weeks.
Oh, you're right. I'll see you guys later.
Oh, whoa! Get out of my seat! Ow! Mom, could you pick me up, please?
Where?
Where'd he go? Oh. Oh wait, is he running away? He's running away! After him! He's after him! Get back here, you! Where'd he go? Dylan, where'd he go? Are you following him? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Not on our watch! Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh! There he is! After him! Wait, hold on. Ouch! I respawned, don't worry, I respawned. Thank God I have respawned. Why are you guys playing a freaking glitch storm? What's the glitch storm even gonna do? Where is he? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Static! Show yourself! Show yourself, Static! Show yourself! I'm not afraid! I'm not afraid. Static! Show yourself! Tell him! What'd you do that for? Oh no! Sorry, Dylan. Okay, he's good. Static? What is that glitch storm thing gonna do to you, huh? What is it gonna do to us? No. I meant what is Twister gonna do with it? That's it. The only thing that really is gonna be corrupted is you. I got you. All I gotta do is shoot him a few times and he'll get out, right? Ah! Well, get out of his head, Twister. Oh, he's gone! Wait. He ran into a boat. Dang it! He got away!
Well, luckily I got these potions off him. We gotta dispose of these.
Wait, hold on. That's he dropped something before he fell.
Brother?
Another audio log. Here. No, I'll play it. Okay, wait. Wait, what the? Whoa! What?
It's me, your sister,
Rose, what are you doing here?
Oh, sorry. I just came to check out.
Okay, Rose, we got some good news and some bad news.
What is it?
Bad news is Static got away. But good news is, before he got away, we actually do know what Twister's master plan actually is. Apparently, in 3 weeks, he's planning on sending a freaking glitch storm on the planet.
Let me find more information.
How? Hey guys, I found this audio log before he fell.
Okay.
Let me play it. Wait, there's 5 audios in each. Okay, I'll play the first one.
Hey, Static, who are you talking to?
I'm talking to my audio log.
Oh, sorry. Teleporter, get back in here. I'm coming to Mr.
Midget of your... okay, get out of here. I don't know who you are, but can you just leave? Maybe I'll tap you.
Brains.
Yeah, brains my butt. Get out of here.
Yeet.
Right. Okay. Dylan, don't revive him this time. He deserves it.
Hold on. I'm just gonna...
Don't revive him. Stop reviving him. What are you just doing?
Okay. Okay, I got him.
Wait. Mom? Mom, where are you? Mom? Where mom go? Mom? Mom?
Strange.
Oh, hey mom, there you are. So these audio logs apparently have some data source of him working on such an atomic bomb during the storm on Doomsday.
How did you put that storm right in the lab?
Wait, hold on. Wait, I still have the paper. Oh. It says we only have, like, so we only have 3 weeks left. Wait, Manipulator? Manipulator. Oh,
who
Manipulator.
Are you?
This is my friend. Manipulator, are you okay? Where have you been?
Comes blood.
Oh, it's okay, it's okay. Mom, you can heal him, right?
Brother.
Is that better? Is that better, buddy? What happened?
Passes out.
Oh. Oh God. Okay. We
him up.
We're gonna have to carry him. Let's get back to base. Come on.
Right.
We're coming back to you. Also, we got some good news and some bad news.
What's the good news?
Well, bad news is we did find Static, but he got away.
Darn.
But good news is we actually found some information that they're actually planning on something called Doomsday. And apparently, it's actually Twister's master plan. Twister actually came up with the idea himself. Okay.
What the heck is that for? It's a fireball! Are you shooting an RPG at me?
Wait, guys, stop! Stop! Roy, are you still there?
Yes.
Wait, hold on. Did I just hear Dylan's brother?
Yes.
Yep.
Oh, hey, what are you doing here?
I'm just here because I retrieved into the base. Can I be in the base? Hello?
Oh, it's okay. Well, look.
I'm
going to
drop the name. Hold on. Yep.
Okay, well, okay, wait, what was your name again? I forgot your name. Okay, so that was Dylan's brother. I forgot his name, but, hey, Dylan's here. He wants to talk to you. Dylan, here you go. Okay, alright, well, that doesn't matter, alright? Dylan's here. Here, Dylan, take the phone. Here you go.
Hello?
It's Royal. Royal's on the phone. Talk to him.
Oh, okay. Hey, Royal.
Hey, Dylan.
We have some news.
I know.
I got kidnapped, and I know what they're going to do. Besides the gameplay, they're going to try to set the plants and the zombies and the gnomes into what this group of galaxy to the galaxy and far beyond the skies.
Yeah, they're also playing on a storm and a glitchy atomic bomb or something. Is that what it is?
Yeah.
We only have 3 weeks left then.
Yeah, 3 weeks. Yeah, that's what I was trying to say. Even more good news. I guess. Also, one more thing. You do know that our mom came back, right?
Yeah.
Well, I can sense her through the phone, so yeah.
Oh, speaking of mom. Hey, mom, here's the phone.
Oh, Mr. Royal, correct? Mm-hmm. Oh, probably know what's going on there.
You hear a loud bang?
What was that? Guys, what was that noise?
Wait. What was the phone? Who are you?
It's me.
Okay, don't worry about him, Royal. He's with us.
Alright.
Okay, anyways, Royal, this doesn't matter now. You have to get this information to our dad. Also, tell him that Mom is alive. Okay, well, we gotta go. See ya.
Alright, so I have all the information I need. All I gotta do now is to find him.
She actually escaped. Oh yeah, Mom. Yeah, anyway, she told me. Where have you been?
Well,
also.
I've been hiding.
Also, why do you look so different?
Probably
chemicals. You look like some sort
chemicals
of
messed up her body.
You
talked to me about this.
Wait a minute. Wait, hold on. There's a photo in your pocket. Whoa. Those are two cactus guards.
Wait,
Mom, are these your cactus guards? Wait, Dad, did you know yet that she had cactus guards?
Yep, I did know. I'm the one that bought her cactus guards. We're pretty
friendly,
you know.
Oh, wait, by the way, Dad, I need to ask you, what was your name again? Your real name? I mean, I forgot.
Daryl,
okay. Alright. Also, Dad, Royal told you, right, about the storm?
Yeah.
But it's even worse than you imagined. Dad, come here, quick. Dad, come back. It's even worse than you imagine. It's not just a regular storm, it's a glitch storm. Yeah. And apparently they're preparing it in 3 weeks, and what's even worse, it's called Doomsday. Yeah. And apparently the worst thing about it is that with the storm, they're actually also planning a glitchy atomic bomb or something. Here, I have the recordings. Here, take the recordings. Listen to them later, alright? Listen to them once you get the chance, alright? Alright, well, wait. Mom, do you want to go with him? Because it's actually been a while since you two have been together.
I'm
clear! Okay, I'll let them do their thing.
Right,
so,
Whoa! Oh, hey! You're one of those Gullar drones! Did you hear to send me a message or you need anything? Oh, hey, Royal.
Hey!
How'd it go?
What's up?
That.
Also, I just watched it onto my character's face.
You okay, Royal? Get that off your face!
It's not hurting me. It's like an arm rocket or something.
Oh. What the? Oh. Whoa! Whoa! What the? Oh, Twitch. Oh, how does this take you? Really, if it's a shield. Oh, Sunny! Sunny, come back! Sunny! Hey, sis! Hey, sis! How's it going?
Kicks him in the nuts, sending him to the sun.
Okay. I like this guy's hair, though. I wonder what he used to be when before he got glitched. Okay, anyways, hey, Sunny, how's it going, sis?
Oh, good, Sunny.
Wait, I just realized, I wonder where, Peppy! I forgot about Peppy! Guys, I gotta go find Peppy. Peppy! Peppy! Peppy, where are you?
I don't know where he's located.
Peppy, where are you? Peppy!
I'm Dylan's friend, get go!
Whoa, what's that noise?
I'm Dylan's friend, you weirdo!
What's that noise? Peppy? Peppy, where are you? Peppy? Whoa! Hey, who are you?
Gregory, remember?
I'm glitching!
Larry, what are you doing here?
Because I want to be here.
Okay, have you seen a pea shooter with armor? Like these little...
Right this way. Oh my god.
Don't mind those. I guess that was you. Don't place them next time. I hope he's okay. I'll just be... Peppy, where are you? Peppy. Okay, if I were Peppy, where would I... Royal, what are you doing here? Royal, get your face out of there! Royal... Okay, anyway, you stay here, I'll be looking for Peppy now. Peppy!
Alright.
Peppy. Okay. If I were a pea shooter, where would I be? Peppy, if you're out there, let me see you.
You're gone with drone.
Peppy, is that you?
Mm-hmm.
Are you okay? What happened? I heard you screaming.
Let's just say I just fell
in a
hole.
Okay. I see you! Wait, did he just disappear? Wait, Peppy, he disappeared! Where'd he go? I'm never gonna get my hands on that guy! Wait, Peppy, you got Twister? Peppy, where are you?
Peppy, I'm coming. I got you. Let's corner him. Let's corner him. Corner him, Peppy. Corner him.
Oh, jeez.
What are you doing here? I got him! I got him! Heavy! Heavy, are you okay?
Heavy, close!
Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god. He's still alive, you idiot! Not on my watch. Yeah. Also, hey, by the way, look behind. Hey, what's that? Brings out a dagger and stabs him. Brings him to his face and shuts his mouth. Shut up! Now you look at me. Look into my eyes. Look into my eyes. This is the last time. And this time, no, I got you now. Now look into, closes his mouth. Now you listen to me, look into my eyes. Eyes glow bright bloody red. Now you look at me, this is the last time that you enter this base. If you go anywhere near my family, if you go anywhere near my mom, my brother, my sister, anyone in my family, even my father, my friends, or even that little garlic drone right there, anyone at all, or even the zombies, you are dead. And also, one more thing. One time, this time, we're gonna make sure that we destroy. You got that? Let's go. Now get out of here! Oh, smoke bomb. Ah! Ow. Oh, that almost got my eyes. You, Gauntlet Drone. Take this evidence back to Crazy David Zomboss. Got it? Well, don't worry, Twister.